Today I thought I would show you how to copy from websites that prevent copying. This does not involve disabling JavaScript or using some sort of extension. It's actually very easy if you're using Firefox, and this will probably work on Chrome as well. I'm assuming Chrome would have the same feature that I'm about to talk about. For Internet Explorer, I'm not sure. It probably has that feature too. So for example, on this website, when I left click the mouse to highlight the text, it doesn't work. So in order to get around it, all you have to do is press Reader View up here where my mouse is and enter Reader View, and then you can copy it by left clicking your mouse and then clicking copy. And to get out of Reader View, you just click it again and then it goes back to that website. So that's how to do that. If you want to copy something and the website is preventing you from copying it because they don't want their material copied. Because even if you do a print preview, like a printer friendly version, and you click on that, there is still a lot of unnecessary stuff on this page. And it does allow you to delete certain things, like you can click it here and then it'll delete that. And not all websites that have a printer-friendly version do that. And the Firefox version of Print Preview doesn't allow you to copy either. So this is something that the browser has built into its functionality and should work, and you don't need any extra extensions, or you don't have to disable settings like JavaScript. Subscribe or visit my YouTube channel.